Princess Amy is the heroine of many of Igor Tripp's games on the Amstrad, and her adventures continue in Ice Slider, a game which features the phenomenon I call propulsive movement, by which I mean, when you move her left, she doesn't stop if you release the joystick, but only when she's stopped by a maze wall. Her task in Ice Slider is to clear each successive screen of donuts without getting caught in a constant horizontal or vertical propulsion. So think hard before you move her, especially when the new screen appears for the first time. Try to assess which blocks of the maze can be best used to allow her to collect the donuts, and which are going to get her stuck into a loop that she can't escape from. Ice Slider is quite cute and rather simplistic, but it's fairly addictive, and working out the correct routes across each screen can be very rewarding. I'm not sure how many there are in total, but needless to say, they get progressively harder to complete.